Okay, I'm listening.
Now, there's this kid, a grown man, who's down to his last arcade ticket. The trouble is, he still 10 tickets short of the prize he wants. Which game would give him the best chance of winning those 10 tickets?
Oh, well, not sure I'd call that dire. No offense, but it does involve quite a few of my favorite subjects. Physics, geometry, probability. Let me just grab my chalk. Oops. Thought I moved that potassium sulfate. Okay, I'll need a few specifics for my calculations. What is the height of the gamer in question?
4 foot 8. I'm sure I'm about to hit a growth.
Okay. Arm length?
Normal.
Button mashing stamina?
I would say above average.
The best bet is steeple. It's a great game for shorties, especially if they put some forward spin on the projectile, plus generous ticket expenses.
Did you hear that, Clyde? We can still get enough tickets for those Ace Savvy wallets.
Lincoln?
No.
Fooled by my flesh and blood again.
Sorry, Lee, but Clyde and I have been trying to win these wallets for weeks. They glow in the dark.
Goodbye, Lincoln. Oh, the nerve of that white-haired pre-adolescent.